Now, this next song I wrote was actually written for my father. I actually wrote this song for my father on his birthday. And I'd like to dedicate this song to him right now. This song is called Right Here, and I really hope you like it.